What took you so long?
Oh!
So the boss is back in town. Now go get that fuck Menendez. He blames your dad for killing your sister. He also blames Woods. And now he's coming for you. Dude. I think Menendez is going down.
I keep seeing these flashes. The night my father died when I was a kid. Why now?
Oh, fuck it. I just didn't hit you hard enough.
All right, look, Woods gave us all the pieces. We just gotta put them together.
Menendez was in Nicaragua. Got that from Kravchenko. He's being offered up on a silver platter by old Pineapple Face himself, Manuel Noriega. One of the perks of being the president of Panama is that you get to use the army as your own private police force. So, CIA, in their infinite wisdom, they sign off on the deal. The White House, they cut a check for $1 million, and everybody takes a victory lap. And off we go to the jungle. What we did in Nicaragua, that's an accident. We don't target civilians.
Intel checks out. It's Raul Menendez.
I told you he would be here.
Are your men ready to move?
As soon as I give the order.
Give it.
Avance.
Let's not fuck around here, boys. Let's smoke this bastard.
That's not the mission, Woods. We take him alive.
¿Cuántas veces te lo tengo que decir que no me moleste? ¿Qué carajo? Si tocas a mi hermana, te lo juro que te mato. ¡Josefina!
Este es un monstruo.
¡Animal!
¡Quítenlo! ¡Está loca de remate! ¡Denle un sedante! ¡Ténganlo quieto! ¡Rápido!
¡Josefina!
¡Despierta! ¡He dicho despierta!
¿Lo sacaron sin que lo vieran?
Sí. No somos cuatro para restringirlo.
No witnesses. It saved your life. You should be in American hands by now. Call it a favor.
¡Quítense del medio! asquerosos! ¡No tienen alma! ¡Animales! ¡Muévense! ¡No! ¡Josefina! ¡Estoy aquí!
Menendez's sister Josefina died in the blast? Who threw the grenade?
I had no idea she was there, David. I just saw Menendez and I lost my shit.
Frank, you don't lose your shit. What the fuck did Menendez do to you in Angola?
Menendez, he wanted to know what the CIA had on him. He tortured my men in front of me. Thought I'd break. One, I watched my team die, then he dumped us in a tin can and locked the door. Left me in there for weeks. So yeah, the next time I saw Menendez, I lost my shit! What the fuck would you do?!
Who's the girl?
Doesn't matter, she's not a target.
Probably just a whore.
Noriega's men are moving in. Let's go.
All right, about fucking time.
Heavy fighting!